According to the indictment, some of the Russians were also in contact with unwitting individuals associated with the Trump campaign. Unwitting. So that narrows it down to the entire Trump campaign. At first, Donald Trump claimed that these indictments actually exonerated him, tweeting, Deputy AG Rod Rosenstein stated at the news conference, there is no allegation in the indictment that any American was a knowing participant in this illegal activity. Yeah, maybe, but fans of the president. So lovely. Maybe so, but the investigation isn't over. That's like seeing the Empire Strikes Back and going, well, Han Solo is frozen, Lando's a bad guy, and Darth Vader is victorious. I require zero follow-up. Let's go.
You're not going to believe this, but there's a new doping scandal developing right now, and it involves the Russians. I know, it's always the last ones you expect, but Russian curler, guy named Alexander Krushelnitsky is under, which is a real person, under investigation for alleged use of a banned substance while curling. Of all the sports to cheat in, the one where you sweep? I mean, who juices to get better at that? Like, if my housekeeper started doing steroids, I wouldn't ban her, I'd give her a raise.